Jadi saya merasa senang, merasa bangga dengan program PII yang membantu kita.
So as you can see, we're back in Umbo and I've got the hive here next to me. We found it yesterday beside a road.
Kamu ambil saja.
Yeah? The hive arrived here last night and we followed this morning. Abdurrahman's just inside Park Suckerman's house, training all the Pumke members, the conservation cooperative, on the final touches of the artificial nest and how to implant the hive.
Karena telur itu dari yang tua, sedang, muda sampai yang baru. Kalau kita potong nanti dapat yang baru semua, di sini yang tua semua.
Just setting them up to be able to independently maintain the system. But this is the final step of this trip and yeah, I'll show you how everything goes down.
Ini gunanya supaya nanti kalau kita belah ini di sana, induk kan keluar semua nih ke sini. Nah, jadi kita aman enggak diganggu sama. Oke, seperti itu. Kalau sudah siap, ini boleh diangkat sana, dibaringkan sana ya. Dibaringkan.
When we first cut this tree down, the bees were flying around where their hive used to be, trying to find it, because they have this geographical memory of where their home should be. So here, we know when we start to disrupt this log, some of the bees will retreat back to the location where you just saw that tree stump to try and find their home base. What Pa Abdurrahman is doing by putting that box there is to give them a safe place to stay while we go through the extraction process.
Biar dibalik situ. Disensor gini, sama gini. Tapi jangan terlalu dalam lah, kira-kira tidak kena. Oke. Gini, tapi jangan tembuskan, Pak.
Cuman buat garis ya, Pak?
Buat garis ya. Jangan sampai kena sarang, nanti kita balik lagi dari sebelah sana gitu. Kita kan mau melah sarang nih, jadi di sini deh.
You would have seen how we found the hive and how the tree was cut down in yesterday's video, but for those who haven't seen it, I need to clarify that this log belonged to a tree that was outside the nature reserves and protected areas. Pa Abdurrahman spotted the tree in someone's front yard when we were on a main road traveling to another village called Sumadum. It was already really sick and degraded and we got permission to cut it down and take it from the owner, who we reimbursed as well. But back to the hive. The hive is right in the middle of this log. To reach the hive, we have to split the log in half without harming the hive. So that's why we're chipping away at it so gently until we can pry it open.
Biarkan dulu sebentar. Sedot lagu madu pun. Ini telur. Ini polen. Ini madu.
Ini saya ada tiada ada pas penyirip nebler nanti.
Pa Abdurrahman is smearing that knife with honey to neutralize the blade and sterilize it to prevent the introduction of bacteria as he starts to separate the eggs from the trunk.
It's okay, it's okay.
Yang dah temui sih meh.
Ini mama yang masih terbang nih mama ini. Sedikit ini. Op, ah, tuh madu tuh.
Dalam banyak.
Dia ring kan bah, tulangnya.
Ini yang masih mengaski ini. Nah yang tumpah nih.
This is queen egg. Ini telur ratu, lebih besar dari yang lain.
Lama ada naiknya, tidak terlalu panjang. Beda, beda. Kecil tempatnya. Ini berarti dapat dua deh, Bang.
Loh.
Enggak kan?
Sikit yang telurnya.
Tunggu, tunggu.
Dia ada panjang.
Ah, sedap, Bang. Kita habiskan dulu.
Cuman apa, lubang kayunya.
Besar dia anaknya, Bang. Cuman ya.
And that suction noise you're hearing in the background is from Deki and Pat Doi Doi pumping out the honey from the hive's honey bags with this contraption they made earlier this morning. You can see how it was made in day 3's video, but we'll show you roughly how the honey will be harvested with this thing later as well.
Satu, mungkin dah dalam telur. Nanti kalau ketemu baru kita masuk.
Jangan ganggu ini, kita guna.
Bung, bung.
Saya lo pengen tak lem dong dia.
Lur, bung. Wah,
lebih tadi. Tengah. Lemas di kamar dasi, dapatkan yang sarung satu.
He's just swapping out the new hive for the other box now, and Pak Abdurrahman is putting bits of that wax from the original nozzle from the natural hive onto the new entrance. That's just so the bees recognize the entrance with the wax as their new front door and to guide them to build a new nozzle on top. If you paid really close attention at the start of the video, you would have caught Pak Abdurrahman taking some of that natural nozzle wax and sticking it onto the box's entrance.
Ini polen. Polen.
Ya.
Oke.
Apa kamu lakukan dengan
polen dimasukkan kembali ke sana? Tapi kalau yang sudah rusak seperti ini, paling tinggal bisa untuk dimakan.
Oh ya?
Ya.
Bagus.
Superfood. Mau coba tapi tidak enak rasanya.
Tidak enak?
Ya coba saja.
Telur nih, Pak.
Oh.
Mm. You know, thousand flower here.
Aku bisa merasa.
Menau. Menau.
Buka ini sedot ini loh. Dia
sendiri kan.
Sayang nih. Oh ini yang manis, ini manis sih.
Yang manis, ini banget, enak. Ini air madu semua.
Ok, bekal air entah.
Betul betul dah.
Gue yang minta.
Waduh.
Nominya, ambilnya.
Abang jangan injak nih, mana bisa mau
nah. Nah, dia tuh selang doornya dikasih.
Dengan bunuh endo ya tuh.
Oh untuk dia
nyedotnya. Karena.
Manis.
Jadi botol tu tumpah nanti.
Naik
kan? Enak. Enak apa? Naik.
Sip, sip, sip. Ah, bangong dia kek lah. Dia nanti buat sendiri.
Boleh, enggak enggak.
Dia kok ngadi yang beli.
And that's it. That's the finished hive.
Ininya semakin kecil, jadi sampah-sampah tuh nggak masuk.
This is the honey hive.
Ada mati ya,
what you were hearing earlier.
Dan dia tuh pas kita nyedot tuh, dia tuh setengah ini harus ada udara masuk. Jadi udara masuk, madu masuk. Kalau nggak ada udara, dia berat untuk nyedot.
And Pak Abdurrahman's just demonstrating how it'll work.
Apa kamu lakukan dengan madu?
Ya,
saya.
Oh no.
Untuk diminum
tidak
no
berikan
sudah ada sudah disimpan di dalam.
Oh ya?
Iya. Ya.
Senang?
Senang, sangat senang sekali. Ini bikin saya semangat untuk mengerjakan ini karena ini.
This is the first hive in Umbo.
By the end of the year, the villagers should have around 13 of these hives up and running. And we can't tell you how excited everyone is to see the results of this program. But for this field trip, that's about it. So we'll end it here for now. We're easily contactable on all of our social media sites. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask us. And hopefully we'll see you back here soon. Bye.
Okay, bagaimana kamu merasa?
Baik. Kita memasuki program kulut. Jadi saya merasa senang, merasa bangga dengan program PII yang membantu kita. Jadi saya sangat berterima kasih. Semoga akan ke depan bisa bersambung lagi. Oke.
Makasih.